Hello there. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning. Tuesday, still Tuesday by 4 minutes on Pacific time, 11:56 p.m. Pacific time on November 7th, 2023, and that would be 2:56 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, November 8th, 2023. I don't have anything planned for this video, and so I used to just have fun just getting on here and just seeing what happens, but need to continue to take the more serious side of things, actually. So you know, it's been kind of a quiet day in the spirit, except in the morning. The devil likes to conjure things up in the morning especially, and so I want to take authority over you, Satan, in the name of Jesus, from our mornings, in Jesus' name, because late at night we're all like, oh, so focused, and everything's cool. I mean, we know everything is not cool in every way, but in the morning, after you get some rest and your thoughts are able to relax, and then you wake up to morning time and you wonder, well, okay, what's the deal here, Lord? And so, Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ from our mornings. I bind you from our mornings, our afternoons, and our evenings. And in fact, I bind you from our entire day. In Jesus Christ's holy name, we lift up those things that concern us, Lord. We bind anxiety in Jesus' name. We take authority over fear, anxiety, terror, and terrorism in Jesus Christ's holy name. We take authority over false accusations. We're interceding for people right now where there's been false, absolute, terrifying false accusations and evil. In Jesus Christ's holy name, we bind you, Satan. We bind you. We back you up and off in Jesus' name. And Lord, I just thank you for setting people free. And you are the Savior. You are the Savior, Lord. And we love you, and we give you all the praise and glory for answering prayer, for miracles, Lord. Absolute miracles, Lord. Some things we don't even pray for them, and then all of a sudden you cause a miracle to happen. We didn't even ask for it. And so we thank you for this, Lord. Praise your holy name. Praise your holy name. Now bless everybody with sweet sleep if they're sleeping at night, if they're somewhere else in the world and they're up in the daytime. Bless Israel, Lord, in the name of Jesus and the IDF. Pray that you will help them find the terrorists, Hamas terrorists, in Jesus' name. And Satan, you have fueled this. This is your fuel. This is your fuel, devil. But we bind you and put you under our feet in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, protecting the IDF, Israel Defense Force. Bless them, protect them in the name of Jesus. Give them good success. Praise your holy name. And we bind all other acts of attacks on Israel and Jews around the world and in our country, United States of America. We bind you, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ. Yeah, they came for the Jews. I read about that tonight. This man, he was a Lutheran pastor. I'll talk more about it. But there's more to it than what he says when he said they came for the Jews. There's something before that. They came for the communists, the socialists, something. He mixed it up, apparently, in some of his speeches. But one of them was they came for the Jews, and we said nothing. You know what? Now they have come for the Jews again. So we've got to say something. Okay, and we come against it. We condemn it. We curse it at the root. It's the same devil. It's the same devil of the Holocaust, of the spirit of Herod. You spirit from hell, we bind you in Jesus Christ's holy name. We thank you, Father. Protect. And Father, we just lift up all people to you, that you will draw people to Jesus. Let them just have faith, Lord. Let them have faith that you have a son named Jesus, that he's the son of the living God. He died for our sins on the cross. He became the sacrifice, the Messiah, the sacrifice. And so we thank you for this, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you so much, God. We thank you for your word. We thank you for your Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, help us, Holy Spirit. You are the helper. You are the helper, Lord. You are the helper, Lord, Holy Spirit. Thank you, God Almighty. Now give us all peace, protection, provision, healing, healing miracles, provision miracles, ongoing provision. Touch the children, touch the schools. We continue to take authority over terror and terrorism and abuse and oppression and shootings in Jesus Christ's holy name. Crime, we bind you. In the name of Jesus, help people repent all over this world, all over this country. In the name of Jesus, first of all, of their unbelief. We're coming upon Thanksgiving and then Christmas. We thank you, Father God. We thank you, God. We praise your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day, evening, afternoon, everybody. God bless.